Today I am going to deliver a speech to Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was born on 14 April 1891. His full name is Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. He was first Prime Minister of India. He is called discrimination. He was first Prime Minister of India. He adopted Buddhism in 1990. He was a Messiah of Dalits in 1956. He died due to illness. He was given title of Bharat Ratna in 1990. Thank you, Vanasthi.